it's time for the front page. Justin Trudeau's weekly apology breakfast drags on into the night. And all aboard the queen of the gastrointestinal cramping. One of Rob Ford's accomplishments at City Hall is to have every document include a Marmaduke cartoon. Meanwhile, Prince Charles rouses the troops with a speech about his love of Scotty dog figurines. And at the Olympics, Canadian flag bearers entered the stadium accompanied by representatives from the planet Zorlax. And in the house, Mulcair flies into the seldom seen dainty rage. And finally, Rob Ford falls for it when someone tells him this is a vodka hydrant. And that's the front page.